so lonely. What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today, guys, we are going to be playing Forza Horizon 4 again with my ammo, brand new wheel, and pedals. So first, I'm gonna turn on my ammo wheel. It's impressive. Hold up. There we go. Automatic. Satisfying. But today we are going to be driving one of my awesome cars, or lots of my cars. It's going to be amazing. And also, these things got them a paddle shifters. And so let's get this rolling. I haven't recorded a video in some time. Yeah. Just gotta move the wheel over here. Paddle on the shifters right here. It's amazing. Yep. Here it is. Here's my Lambo. And my dumb character.
Welcome back, Joseph.
Oh, crap. I'm imprinting the paddle. This is actually, like, amazing. Man, this wheel will jerk you all over. Crap. Hey, yeah, this thing can actually go 200 miles an hour. This is, like, a good car right here. Oh, crap. Oh. I'm just testing on my pedals. Crap. All right, I'm gonna pick a faster car here. So, do I want my Huracan Lamborghini? Nope. Aston Martin? Nope. 500,000 right there. Now, like, my German Charger Hellcat right there is a good car. I'm gonna pick that. 1,200. 8 million. But, like, it's the KTM go-kart. That was, like, the fastest car I think I have. Also, that thing. And I think the Cobra. I'm gonna go with my favorite car of them all. Also, my first actual, like, ever since I restarted my account, like, the first actual muscle car I got. Oh, yeah. Oh, hear that engine purr. Also, I'm driving in manual, so this is, like, much harder. Oh, crap. Oh, come on. It's just, slam on brakes. Wheel, stop freaking out. What? Crap, 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 crap. Man, I can't drive for nothing. I've actually never gone as hard on my wheel. I didn't see it. I didn't see it. No, 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 no. Wheel, stop trying to jerk me off the road. Kind of break here. I did not think that was gonna work. Well, apparently I cannot drive a manual. I'm gonna slow down so I can make this turn. It's actually drive nice. Oh, that engine is purring. Let's change car. Also, what's also good about this wheel is that it'll go back to where I put it. Oh. Oh. Crap, 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 crap. Oh. And this thing does not handle well. Maybe because it's got remote race tires. La 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 la. Oh my god. Also, sounds amazing. Dang it. Oh, it's six. It's as high as gear. Yep. Oh, grab. We saved it. Pedal to the metal. Honestly, though, my pedal is to the metal. Oh, ha, ha, ha. All right, Lita. Oh, we're run about. Let's slow down. And let's go fast again. I'm just gonna just drive in sixth gear because I can. Ah, I was on two wheels, maybe one wheel. Paddle to the metal. Oh, crap. Yo, that drift. Is it raining? No, not there. Oh. Ooh. Yo, just get the thing. There you go. Oh, crap. I'm just being weird at this point. Yeah, boy. Yes. Oh, the back even lights up too. That's awesome. Top speed's around, I'm like 190, 200. Top speed's around there. I look away for 1 second. What? Man, this wheel will pull you all over. Besides, my car needed a wash anyways. Ah. Where does it take me? It has a mind of its own. Alright, now we're calling in some nighttime wake-up calls. Yeah, boy. Well, all right then. All right then. Also, just so I'm a friendly info, this car is a bad turn radius. Six gears, that's it. Alright, well guys, I do hope you guys have enjoyed that video, and if you guys have, please leave a like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell, and I'll be back in a new video here soon. Bye-bye.